In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to change the color of an object inside of a photo inside of Photoshop. Now, this is actually one of my tutorials which is published inside of Photoshop. So Adobe hired me to create some hands-on tutorials which are actually inside Photoshop. Let me show you where they are. If you hit the little magnifying glass, we go to the Discover panel, then in the Discover panel, you will see hands-on tutorials. If you go to the first group here, which is Select and Mask, click on those, you'll see these five tutorials are created by me. Now, if you want to follow along with the images that I'm using, you can just simply click here and it will start a hands-on guided tutorial and you'll get the same image and it gives you the steps, or you can follow along with this video. So let's do this tutorial right now. We're going to change the color of this flower. So choose the object selection tool inside of Photoshop. Make sure the mode is set to rectangle, and then we're going to make a rectangular selection around the flower. What we want to do now is we want to remove the middle, that yellow part, because we don't want to change the color of that. And also it looks like we picked up some hair and her ear. So you could hold down the Option key or just go to Subtract from Selection under the Options and click and drag around that center area. You'll notice now it's removed from the selection. Same thing with that bit of the ear there we got by accident. Let's grab that. And same thing with the hair. Notice as you select those areas, it removes it from the selection. Excellent. So now we've got our selection active. Let's change the color. We're going to go into the Layers panel, choose the Adjustment Layers, and let's use a solid color. So it's going to create a solid colored fill on top, and now we can select the color we want. Let's do a blue. Notice this vertical bar enables us to choose the color. This is the hue. If we want to change the amount of the color or the saturation, we move across horizontally. And if we want to make it lighter or darker, we can go up or down. So let's select a nice blue shade and we're going to click OK. Now we want to show the detail of the flower underneath. So what we do is change the blending mode of the solid color from normal to color. And as you can see, we've very easily changed the color of this flower. Now the nice thing about working this way, number one, it's non-destructive, meaning we can show or hide it. And number two, at any time we can edit or change it by simply double-clicking on that adjustment and then use the vertical bar, and notice we can choose different colors for that flower. So as you can see, it's really easy to select individual objects inside of a photo and dial in any color you want. Let me know in the comments, is this new to you? Have you seen this before? And also, if you're new here in Photoshop Cafe, hit the subscribe button, turn on notifications, and you won't miss any videos. Oh, by the way, guys, I've got a new training out, Photoshop 2022 for Digital Photographers. I would hold up the DVD. This is actually the first DVD I ever made in the year 2003. But no, it's a digital download now. And my skills have got a lot better than they were back then. So check that out if you want to find the fastest way to learn working with photographs inside of Photoshop. And by the way, if you like this or you got any value out of it, do me a favor, hit that thumbs up. That's the like button. It helps with the YouTube algorithm. And until next time, I'll see you at the cafe.